Hey guys, GadgetGal38 here. How are you? Well, today I have a review on a case for the iPhone 6, and it's the Casemate Naked Tough Refine Protection. Yes, it's a dual layered protection case. Okay, and it runs $35 on Casemate's website. Yes. All right, so without further ado. So like I said, this is the Casemate Naked Tough, and it's for the iPhone 6, and I got it in the clear, because you know I had to let everybody see that I have the iPhone 6. It has the anti-scratch technology, ultra slim profile, and metal button accents. So yeah, now I bought this from Verizon, and it was $34.99 there, but I had like a 25% off, so it was like $24 or something like this. Something off accessories and stuff. So yeah, so let's go ahead and open up this box. So here it is. Looks nice. Love the clear. It is two-piece. You have like this bumper here, and you have the accented metal bumpers, the metal buttons here. Very nice. I love that. And then here is the back part right here. Yes, has Casemate's logo, and you have Casemate right there. So let's go ahead and put the iPhone 6 inside this case. You put the bumper on first, you put volume buttons in first, and then you just wrap it around as so. And I do have a screen protector on here as well. You could wear it like this, but it's not as comfortable. All right, so let's go ahead and just place it inside here. And then just snap it on in. Make sure you get everything in place. Press stuff down, massage it in. So now, let's look at the ports. Take a look at the bottom. You have your speaker right here. As you see right here, it is kind of covering up the speaker here, but I haven't noticed any like muffling or anything. You have your open up here with your charging, and then your mic and 3.5 headphone jack. On the side here, you do have those metal buttons instead of, you know, the TPU on the side. Very nice, very clicky, as you can hear there. Very easy access to your volume up, your vibrate switch. On the top, there's nothing. On the side, you have a metal button on for your power button. On the back, you have a nice cutout for your camera, mic, and flash. And you can just see through this, let everybody know that you have the iPhone 6. Love it. You got Casemate there, and you also, oh, you have the Casemate logo there. And like I showed you earlier, it's Casemate right there. So yeah, guys, I like this. I've been having it on since I bought the phone, and I love it. Like I said, this case is very, it's not that much. It's not an Otterbox, I put it that way. But I like it. I like minimalistic cases, and this one does it just for me, you know, for me. I like the clear. You can see everything on the back. And yeah, it's hard plastic. It has the bumper piece. Oh, you do have that lay on the table design here as well. So when you lay it down, your screen won't be touching. It'd be hitting the bumper part. Oh yeah, guys, so that was my review on the Casemate Tough, Naked Tough. So yeah, $35 on their website. Go check them out. And yeah, let me know if you like this case or not. Please rate, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And follow me on my social links. Yes. All right, guys, I love you. Toodles.